Check out the play of the D. It's a defensive play, actually.
I like it.
Because the Northeast Raiders have so many big play people, including Kayvon Conciaro, underclassman. Remember, he made a touchdown saving tackle on the play before?
That's right. They tried him.
Yeah, and then the play after. Hey, he's a tall fella, too, and he just takes off down the sideline. Look at the referee having to weave through all the players. That's a 92-yard pick six, Mr. Conciaro. Take a bow. Well done. The Raiders get the win.
All right.